next to the flag looking next to the scoreboard as we honor the United States of America with the playing of our national anthem by the Chartiers Valley Showband, to be immediately followed by the Chartiers Valley High School alma mater.